The Gadsden Police Department needs your help in locating an SUV and trailer involved in a theft of lawn equipment from a local business. The theft took place in the 600 block of West Megan Boulevard. The SUV appears to be a 2000s model dark maroon colored Dodge Durango with aftermarket wheels and tires. Driver was a male. Anyone with information about the crime, the vehicle in the pictures, or the driver is urged to contact the Gadsden Police Department.